If you want to be a better athlete out on the field, it's super important that you expose yourself to different angles and positions for accelerations in training. What does that mean? That means you need to practice going backwards to forwards, forwards to backwards, and moving laterally to be the best athlete out on the field. Put some of these drills into your training on a daily basis, or at least weekly, to practice these skills.